Look, a rainbow. Do you see a leprechaun? Maybe a pot of gold? No, you won't see that at the end of a rainbow. So what are you seeing?
Well, let's break it down. Rainbows need three ingredients to live. Rain, sunshine, and, well, you, or someone to observe it. As sunlight enters falling raindrops, it refracts, or bends, dispersing the white light of sun into all the visible wavelengths of light. The light then reflects, or bounces off of, the backside of that raindrop back toward the surface and then into the observer's eye. And the main colors? Well, there are seven. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. Some of these wavelengths are bent more than others by the water droplet. So let's say violet, that bends the most. Red bends the least. That means violet will always be on the bottom of the rainbow and red on top. Rainbows always appear to be in the part of the sky directly opposite the sun, so you need to stand with the sun at your back to see one. Oh, and it's not an object. It's an illusion. Every rainbow is unique to each person viewing it, and you'll never actually be able to catch it to find that pot of gold.